Now, so for this, I have two here. Like this. So here, it's not necessary to do this, you'll find that you just need to bring them together so that you can draw your picture easily. Now when you're cutting your ice cream sticks, you have to be very careful while cutting your ice cream sticks. You don't want it to go crooked, you want a straight ice cream stick end. Okay, so this is ready. And you could draw anything. You could draw a butterfly, you could draw an apple, you could draw something more challenging, for example, a landscape. Okay? You might require more ice cream sticks if you're to draw a bigger picture. Now here, okay? Now here with me, I already have a picture. It's a very rough picture. So I want a very rough picture. I want a fine picture. So what I'll do, I'll take my black marker and begin to draw. I'll follow the lines I've drawn. I'll follow the pencil lines as guidelines. So I'll begin. You could also use color pencils if you like. But whatever you use, you need to make sure that it shows, so that it's... You could also use color pencils if you like. Whatever you use to add color to your picture, you just need to make sure that it's visible. Now here I finished with the trousers. Now you may notice some of the oil pastel must I'm rubbing off the pencil lines because they're visible. Scraping this off here because there's a pencil line underneath. I don't want to smudge the... Okay. Thank you. Look old, makes his beard look If you notice, brown is a very dark color. The black marker doesn't show, so you will have to scrap off a bit of the brown. Yeah. Your marker a little. Then the middle is yellow. the middle is yellow. Now, for the face and the hands, you could leave it like that because the color of the wood is such. Or you could use a color pencil. I don't have a peach oil pastel, so you could always use a color pencil. Add a bit of pink to the nose and the cheeks. Okay, and then just color with your peach. Turn this over now, like we did earlier, and remove the tape. Very slowly, otherwise you might just pull your ice cream sticks together. So very gently. So that's difficult.